the total number of coronavirus cases in the US topped 2.9 crore on Monday. According to Johns Hopkins University, US COVID-19 case count rose to 29,045,447, with a total of 525,816 deaths, as it remains the worst coronavirus-hit country in the world, making up nearly 25% of the global caseload. California reported the largest number of cases, standing at 49,646,014. Subscribe to the channel for more news.